Hello Chess Fans, here are the results and standings from the World Team Chess Championships in Israel. And the four teams played two rounds of semifinals. In the first round they played two draws. As you can see, Spain 2-2 against China and the same score between Uzbekistan and India. But in the second round of the semis we had decisive matches. Spain lost against China with 1-3, two draws and two losses for Spain. And Uzbekistan won their match against India. And here Zarin and Vidit lost their games at the top boards. And that's why Uzbekistan and China advance to the finals. Here you see the final score, 3-1 match points for China over Spain and 3-1 also for Uzbekistan against India. And because of this, I mentioned it, China versus Uzbekistan is the final in the World Team Chess Championship 2022. Please subscribe to my channel, I keep you updated about the final results. There will also be a match for the third place, of course, between India and Spain. Thanks for watching, guys, and I see you in the next video. Bye bye.